My grandfather's name was Wallace McPherson Alston.
And he was a preacher.
My father's name is Wallace McPherson Alston Jr. And he's also a preacher.
My name is Wallace McPherson Alston III. I dropped out of seminary after 2 years.
Okay, so I rebelled.
I've always felt like a bit of an outsider in my family.
Probably the main reason is because I'm gay.
For a long time, it was something I felt like I couldn't talk about. My dad was very involved in the civil rights movement. When I was 5, he put me in a predominantly black public school in Durham, North Carolina.
It was there that I first met black children with the same last name as me. I remember wondering, how could this be? But again, I felt like it was something I couldn't talk about. We moved north when I was 8, and the issue never really came up again.
Recently, I asked my dad about our family history, and he gave me a book.
That's where I discovered that the Alstons were one of the largest slave-owning families in all of North Carolina. Is something a secret if everybody knows it, but nobody talks about it? I want to know the whole story behind my family name.
Is all heat? Is all heat? Is all heat? Is all heat? Howdy, howdy, b-ball, I can't see y'all. Is all heat? Is all heat?